congratulations, Akos. Fantastic run, first timer out here. And you blazed your way over the course. You crossed the line at 7:58:42, which means
25,
less than 26 hours. So that's fantastic. Are you kidding? It's incredible. Are you kidding? I can count on a couple of fingers how many people in the history of this race have accomplished that
so far.
But I'd like to present you with your finisher's medal. So here you are. Handshake. Oh, you bet. Now look out this way for a moment. You can zoom a little.
Smile, brother. You deserve it, big
dog. Fantastic. You're a rookie. It's your first timer. And you and I actually met for the first time about a month ago at the restaurant where you work down in Oceanside. And at the time, you seemed incredibly nervous about even coming to the start line. And then here you are, first one over the line from the 6 a.m. wave, and we'll wait a little while to see how that stacks up overall, but you've put in a fantastic performance in the history of this race. It's just incredible. But coming into this race, you know, what was your goal as an entrant in the race this year?
Just to finish.
Just to finish.
I didn't have any experience. I tried to be ready. I ran a lot. And I bought everything that you said.
The clothes.
Yeah, thank you for your advice because I didn't want to buy them, and I did. I think it helped a lot because I didn't have any problem with the heat.
I mean, how soon did you take the lead of the 6 a.m. group?
I just did what my buddy said. I didn't follow anybody. I wanted to start slow because my problem usually that I start fast because I feel good. I just told myself slower, and I was running with David.
Goggins.
Yeah, his pace and my pace was the same.
Okay.
We didn't chase each other, nothing. Just we ran together for a while, and I got the lead later.
Second, guys.
So why don't you introduce us to your crew?
So this is his son. This is Gary, my husband and wife, and we live together. And this is Carson from Phoenix.
And this is Carson, who joined their support team at the pre-race meeting.
Last night,
wow.
You said, hey, does anyone want to volunteer? He stood up, and before he even said, I do, I said, I do too, man! Come on over! And I swear, I looked at him, I said, oh, but he's a little old, I don't know. But this guy had the stamina than any of us. I mean, this guy was out there, he was teaching us things. He's done 2 100-milers in the last month, so he gave us some advice because we're rookies. And so we learned a lot along the way. And of course, this guy didn't quit. That helps.
And he's gonna run next year.